Okay, back off. I get the point.
People of Earth, I am Darkseid, Lord of Apocalypse. Here is your savior, cowed and broken. I have crushed him as easily as I have crushed all who have dared to oppose me throughout the cosmos. I am power unlike any you have known. Absolute, infinite, and unrelenting. You have no choice but to prepare for a long, dark future as my subjects and my slaves.
In a pig's eye!
This is our world, Ugly. You won't get it without a fight.
You hear that, Darkseid? The people of Earth aren't like your slaves on Apocalypse. They don't take kindly to dictators.
If they resist, I will not hesitate to destroy them.
You want a piece of me? Come on! Come on, Rockhead!
Jeez, is he crazy?
Yeah.
Don't they know this is suicide?
Better a quick death in battle than a slow one under your heel.
Darkseid, we've detected military aircraft heading this way.
I don't care how many crummy planets you've conquered, you ain't getting this one! Yeah.
No!
Let's finish it.
Very well. This world dies now.
Darkseid! My father has decreed this planet is under his protection. Any further aggression will breach the peace treaty and be considered an act of war against New Genesis itself. The decision is yours, Darkseid.
It is good to see you after all these years, my son. I've observed your boldness and ferocity for some time, not without undue pride. Though you're misguided in your loyalty, I won't quibble over this insignificant speck in the universe. I would hate to spoil our reunion with bloodshed. Your turn.
Go on, you mangy buzzards, and don't come back!
Savor your moment of triumph, Superman. But remember, victory has its price.
Sorry.